Hello, good evening, and welcome. Welcome to a very special live stream concert here from the Chamber Music Hall of the Berliner Philharmonie, live on the YouTube channel of the Karajan Academy. My name is Philipp Bohnen, and I'm a member of the Berliner Philharmoniker since 2008. Just before that, I was a member of the Karajan Academy from 2006 until 2008. And I can assure you from my own experience that it has been a hell of a journey to learn my first professional musical steps in this fine institution. At the moment, we have 34 young students studying here with us from all over the world, from 18 countries to be precise, and all of them want to play for you tonight. Even though you cannot be here, we know you're there somewhere in your living room, somewhere in your house, in your garden, wherever you are. Thank you for joining us. We will start right away with some beautiful music played by our trombone academist, Jonathan Ramsay. On the piano is Saori Tomidokoro. And the two of them will play by Stjepan Šulek, the sonata for trombone and piano, Vox Gabrieli. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Jonathan and Zawi, wonderful. Our very fresh member of the Karajan Academy, Amelie Bettelwieser, will play from Karl Maria von Weber, the Grand Duo Concertante in E flat major, with Akiko Nikami on the piano. Ladies, I hope you enjoy the hall, the great acoustics. Feel free to start whenever you want.
Thank you.
That was the Grand Duo Concertante by Karl Maria von Weber. After this so dramatic second movement, I'm also so happy to always see the third movement. It always leaves me in such a good mood. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we will move along in the program. The next two pieces are also performed by a duo, of piano and violin. Our violin academist, Anja Filuchowska, has chosen two pieces from her home country, Poland. And before she's going to play them, I'm very happy to talk a little bit about Anja's way to Berlin, Anja's way to the academy here. Welcome, Anja.
Thank you so much.
Please have a seat. First of all, long time no see. How are you doing?
I'm very well, thank you.
Good.
And yourself?
Thank you, I'm fine. I'm happy to see you guys again, actually. It's very nice.
Same here, yes.
Anja, a couple of months ago already, you told me that one of the reasons why you wanted to try to join the Karajan Academy was our first concertmaster, Daniel Stabrava. He's like a childhood hero for you, isn't that true?
It is true. I had the pleasure of meeting him and playing for him when I was 9 years old. And since then, I've been an admirer of his playing, of his artistry, and also of his humble personality. And so throughout the years, I would keep in touch with him from time to time, would send my recordings. And so we somehow, from time to time, we would exchange emails. And then I was absolutely thrilled to find out that I would have the chance of studying with him here in Berlin.
Mm-hmm. How would you say, in general, is how important is it to have one member of the orchestra being your teacher also during this time, having someone to you can talk to about like any problems in the pieces, you know, to have one person, you can turn to when you have something to ask?
It's been so helpful, and you know, the fantastic sound of the Berlin Philharmonic is obviously something I love, but then to see him teach me this sound in a way, or explain to me and the style of playing, and he has worked with so many conductors and so many chief conductors as well, so I find this absolutely inspiring.
Yes, that is true. He is a very inspiring man, also to me, that's true. Well, I don't want to keep the audience from hearing two wonderful pieces that you have chosen. Please go ahead.
Thank you very much.
So Anja Filuchowska with Wataru Hisa Sue on the piano. They are playing for us by Frédéric Chopin, the Nocturne, Opus 27, number 2, in an arrangement by August Wilhelmi. And after that, by Hendrik Wieniawski, Capriccio Waltz, Opus 7.
Thank you.
Absolutely amazing, you two. Bravo, Vatro. And Anya, absolutely impressive. Please, I have to make sure that I get staccato lessons with you one day. Yeah? Absolutely fantastic. Thank you, guys.